Friends, I want to multiply 72 by 5. The answer is 360. And I want to multiply 356 by 5. The answer is 1780. And I want to multiply 6834 by 5. The answer is 34170. Right? But how I am getting these answers? Right, friends? So that's why I have come up with a trick, that is multiplying any number by 5, 25 and 125. So these are very, very, very easy tricks, friends. So let's try to learn them. So without delay, let's start our video. Hi everyone, I am your Sagar and welcome to my channel. Before getting into the trick, just confirm that whether this answer is right or wrong by doing it in a conventional way. That is 72 5s are 5 2s are 10, carry 1, 5 7s are 35, 35 plus 1 36. Yes, the answer is correct. And 356 into 5, 5 6 are 30, carry 3, 5 5 is 25, 25 plus 3 28, 8 here, carry 2, 5 3 is 15, 15 plus 2 17. So the answer is right here. Yes, if you do like this, you will get the same answer. Right, friends? Now concentrate here, friends. For my comfort table, I am rewriting this 5 as 10 by 2. Yes, 10 by 2 in the sense 5 itself, right? So rearrange this one, 72 by 2 into 10. Now terminology is very, very important, friends. Dividing any number by 2 and multiplying that number with 10 is very easy, right? Right? So whatever the number is here, just divide it by 2 and multiply it with 10. Friends, multiplying with 10, 100, 1000 is very easy, right? Right. So here 72 by 2, directly we can say 36. 36 into 10, 360. Yes, this is the logic. Means whenever a number is to be multiplied by 5, you have to make the number by half and multiply with the 10 itself. Right, friends? Right. So apply the same logic here. Make it half or divide it by 2. Yes. Here 2. 2 1s are 2, here 1 remains, 1 5 15, 2 7s are 14, 1 remains, 1 6 16, 2 8s are 16, and here 10 remains, right? So 10, 17, 18. Yes, so coming to this one, 6 8, 3 4 by 2 into 10. Yes, so here 3 4 1 7 0. Like this way, you get the answers. Right, friends? So without using any pen and paper, you can say if you are perfect in this trick, friends. Right. Again, if you observe here, friends, I have taken all even numbers. But if I want to multiply any number, so if I want to multiply odd number by 5, then is there any confusion? Yes. So let's try to do that one. Here, I want to multiply 355 by 5. Right, friends? So, if you observe this number, this is an odd number. And an odd number is not exactly divisible by 2. You will definitely get a carry as 1. Right, friends? So, you definitely get the remainder as 1. So, whenever you get the remainder as 1, just try to concentrate here. Friends, the same logic, you have to divide this number by 2. Yes. So here 1 remains, 1, 5, 15, 17, and here 1, 5, again 17. Here 1 remains. Again. So this is nothing but 10 by 2, right? So 1 into 10, 10. So this resulting number, you have to divide this resulting number by 2 itself. So 1 into 10, 10. 10 by 2, 5. So this is only the change. Right friends? So again I will tell you, you have to divide the number by 2 itself. And so this, the remainder you get here as 1, right? So you need to multiply the remainder into 10. So 1 into 10, 10. So 10 by 2 will become 5. So again, let me take another example. That so 1685 into 5. Make it off. So this is 8, 4. And here 2 2s are 4. 1 remains. 1 into 10, 10. 10 by 2, 5. Like this way you can get. Right friends? So I hope you have understood. You have understood this trick. So I want to conclude this trick by saying the last that 356 into 5. Friends, this is even number. Whenever there is an even number multiplied by 5, so lastly you have to add 0. Means, so just make it off. Yes, this is 178. And remainder is 0, right? So you have to directly multiply with a 10. So that's why you should add here 0. Whenever you get the remainder as 1, you have to add here 5. So that is the only difference between a even number and odd number. Right friends? I hope you have understood this multiplying any number by 5. Right? Now, let's try to learn how to multiply any number by 25. Right? So let me take the same examples here. I want to multiply 72 by 25, friends. Right? And this 25 can be written as 100 by 4. In the sense, you have to divide the given number by 4 and you need to multiply by 100. So this is the logic, friends. Yes, divide this number by 4. 7 by 4. 4 ones are 4 here, 3 remains, 3 2, 32. 4 8s are 32. 1 8. So 18. 18 into 100. 1800. Your answer is 1800. And so take here 356 into 25. Into 25. Yes. 356 into 356 by 4 into 100. Right. So divide this number by 4. 35. 4 8s are 32. 3 remains. 36, 36, 36, 4 9s are 36, 89 into 100. Right friends, if you observe these two numbers, these numbers are exactly divisible by 4, but some numbers are there, they are not exactly divisible by 4, and possibly when you divide any number by 4, you will get the remainders as 1, 2 and 3 friends. So let's try to multiply those numbers. Here I want to take 1025 into 4, friends. Right? So sorry, into 25. That means 1025 by 4 into 100. So divide. So 10. 4 2s are 8. Here 2 remains. 2 2s 22. 4 5s are 20, 2 5 25, 4 6 are 24, and here 1 remains, friends. So 1 into 100, 100 by 4, 25. So 100 by 4, 25. Means whenever you get the remainder as 1, you should add 25, friends. Whenever you get the remainder 1, you should directly add 25 at the end of the number. And let me take the another number, that is 1026 into 25. Yes. So in the same way, you will get this. So 256 up to this much same, but here you get remainder 2, right? Yes. So in the sense 2 into, so let me take. So here 1026 by 4 into 100. Yes. 10. 4 2s are 8. So 2 remains, 2 2 22, 4 5s are 20, so 2 remains, 2 6 26, 4 6 are 24, and here 2 remains. 2 into 100, 200, 200 by 4, 200 by 4, 4, so 200 by 4, 50. That means whenever you get the remainder as 2, you should directly add here 50, friends.
So that is a trick.
Right.
So why? 2 into 100, 200. 200 by 4 is nothing but 50.
Right.
So let me take 1027 into 25, 25. Yes, 1027 by 4 into 100. Right, friends? So same here, 256 you get, and you get the remainder here, 3. Yes, 3 into 100, 300. 300 by 4, 75.
Right. In the sense, whenever you get the remainder here, 3, so you should definitely add here 25 at the end of the number.
Right, friends? I hope you have understood this multiplying any number by 25. Right, friends? So, if the number is exactly divisible by 4, so directly you have to multiply the number by 100 itself. So, if the number gets the remainder as 1, you need to directly add 25. So, if you get the remainder as 2, 50. The remainder as 3, 75. So, this is the logic, friends. I hope you have understood this logic, right? Now, let's try to learn the trick, that is multiply any number by 125. Friends, let me take here the example as 320 is to be multiplied by 125. This 125 can be written as 1000 by 8, friends. Right? So, 320 by 8 is nothing but 8 ones are 8, 8 40s are 320. Is 40. 40 into 1000, 40,000. So, your answer is 40,000. Right, friends? So, like this way, you can get the values of a number which is multiplied by 125 very easily. If you observe this one, this 320 is exactly divisible by 8. But what about the numbers which are not exactly divisible by 8, friends? So, let's try to do one example. Before that, so, whenever you divide any number by 8, you will get the possible remainders as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right, friends? So, here, let me take one example. That is, I want to multiply here 67 by 125. That is nothing but 67 by 8 into 1000. Concentrate here, friends. So, 67, 8 is 64, 8 is 64, and here the remainder is 3. Right, friends? So, you need to multiply these 3 by 1000. So, 3 into 1000, 3000. 3000 by 8, 3000 by 8. So, 3000 by 8, you will get 3000 by 8, you will get 375. So, if you have doubt, just try to concentrate here. Yes. 8. 8 3s are 24. 6, 0. Yes, 8 7s are 56. Here 4 remains. 4 0. 8 5s are 40. Right, friends? So, whenever you get the remainder 3, so you no need to do this one, if you remember these values. Right, friends? Whenever you get the remainder here 3, just you have to add 375 at the end of the number. Right, friends? So, these are the remainder. Whenever you get the remainder 1, you need to add 125. So, 2, 250. 3, 375. So, whenever you get the remainder as 4, 500. So, 5, 625. And 6, 750. And 7, 875. No need to do these calculations. Right, friends? Right. I hope you have understand these tricks multiplying any numbers by 5, 25 and 125. Right, friends? So, if you like my explanation, please like this video, share with your friends and subscribe to my channel. Friends, please support me. Thank you for watching this video.